Zhanjiang will enhance cooperation relationship with Hong Kong. Wang Zhongbing, mayor of Zhanjiang, told Xinhua that Zhanjiang would enhance the cooperation with Hong Kong in the future. Based on mutual benefits, this cooperation would help speed up the internationalization development and the construction of regional central city of Zhanjiang. As China's port city in the South China Sea, Zhanjiang has similar geographical advantages as Hong Kong. Zhanjiang will benefit through learning from their experience in harbor management. We'll keep cooperating with Hong Kong. Known as the International Finance Center, Hong Kong can help Zhanjiang attract more external investors and help Zhanjiang build a platform for modern agriculture, marine fisheries, and coastal tourism. Wang said that the base idea of platform with ASEAN countries was mutual benefit, which was also the basic concept for Zhanjiang to develop other cooperation relationship. He said it guaranteed Zhanjiang to go further, become more international, and establish central cities in Northern Harbor area.